Bravo 8, what's your position? Listen, we need your position.
Take one, let's go.
I'd finally gotten a glimpse of the truth I was groping for. We couldn't win unless... I came home and John McNaughton had been killed in a freak plane accident. He was gone. In my position in Washington and report with him. I was sick with hepatitis, depressed, out of touch, and finally I took my old job back at RAND. And they asked me to be one of the authors of a history of our time in Vietnam that Robert McNamara had ordered for the Defense Department and put me to work writing an options paper for the White House. I laid out for them what had become so clear to me, that our situation was dire, and we had to admit our mistakes and change our strategy.